heaven, we thank you for this beautiful day you've created. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for bringing us to this place. We ask that you would fill this room with your Holy Spirit, that you would be present here, that you would pronounce your blessing upon what we do. Lord, we thank you for Roger and Susan and for their lives and for the fact that their lives are coming together this day. We just pray your blessings and to ask God's blessing upon them so that they may be strengthened for their life together and nurtured in their love for God. God created us male and female and gave us marriage so that husband and wife may help and comfort each other, living faithfully together in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness and in health throughout all their days. God gave us marriage for the full expression of the love between a man and a woman. In marriage, a man and a woman belong to each other, and with affection and tenderness, freely give themselves to each other. God gave us marriage for the well-being of human society, for the ordering of family life, and for the nurture of children. God gave us marriage as a holy mystery, in which a man and a woman are joined together and become one, just as Christ is one with the church. In marriage, husband and wife are called to a new way of life, created, ordered, and blessed by God. This way of life must not be entered into carelessly or from selfish motives, but responsibly and prayerfully. We rejoice that marriage is given by God, blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ, and sustained by the Holy Spirit. Therefore, let marriage be held in honor among all.
It is the food that energizes me and the glowing campfire that gently warms me. it is light. Before I met you, I was just an average man. Now I am a king. You have turned me from a person who merely existed to one who wears a crown of your purity and is seated upon a throne of love. Every breath we've taken and every breath taken by our ancestors has led to this moment. This day was our destiny before time itself began. I love you. Love, brother. XOXOXO.
Husbands ought to love their wives as their own bodies.
He who loves his wife loves himself. After all, no one ever hated his own body, but he feeds and cares for it, just as Christ does the church, for we are members of his body. For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. This is a profound mystery, that I am talking about Christ, the church. However, each one of you also must love his wife as he loves himself. The wife must respect her husband. And with Christ's help daily, you can find the desire and the strength to submit one another forever. So I encourage you to take these scriptures with you, hide them in your hearts, and to apply them. Susan will be exchanging rings as a sign of their promise, one to the other. So I'd like you two to collect your rings now. Roger, please place the ring on Susan's finger, and as you do so, please repeat. This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
As a sign of our constant faith.
As a sign of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of
finger.
And repeat after me. This ring I give you as a sign of our constant faith and abiding love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Rise now, and we'd like you to join hands with the people next to you and join us in singing the Lord's Prayer.
Our Father,
thank you.
thank you that Roger and Susan are now husband and wife. And Lord, we pray your blessing upon their family. As Becca, Emily, and Aaron come together as sisters, Lord, we just ask that you would bless this family richly. And Lord, cause them to look to you each day for guidance, for wisdom, and for strength. And Lord, we ask that you would help us to do our part. Primarily, pray for them. But help us to do our part to enable their marriage to be strong and thoroughly enjoyable to you. We pray this in Jesus' name. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Roger Sargent.